They go forever and then no.
But you know what?
El malo del rap.
But you know what? La Toyota dealers. They got it, man, because they keep coming back for servers and all that stuff.
Oh.
And then they tell you, you need this, you need that.
Right.
Cuando sales de ahí, I found $300, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Ahora la tanto. And it's led to the highest percentage of the people.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and they make money, man.
Y siempre grabo los trabajos que hacemos.
Oh, yeah.
Ya, pasé a las otras personas.
Yeah, but you got all that stuff right there.
Ah, no, para que vean que... Yeah, I always record. ¿Dónde está Scooter para grabarlo?
Scooter.
Joven.
Telephone company.
Oh yeah?
I'm telling them about the gas company. I'm telling them about stoves. Okay, that's it.
Hey, thank you very much, guys.
I owe you. What do you guys recommend for sealer? I mean, do you have a certain one that you recommend?
Oh, no.
Last time I bought one is, I don't know how many years. Uh-huh. 20 years ago, I bought a new bottle.
So this grout?
Yeah, the grout. That was many years ago. I still have the bottle, but it's probably not even good anymore. Too old. Danny, you want to
I mean, it's just any kind of sealer. I mean, as long as it's for grout. I mean,
grout
the silicone sealer, sometimes it peels off. So you gotta get like penetrating sealer, you know? The silicone sealer peels off.
Hey, is that sealer like, are you talking about the one I bought?
Let me see what you bought it. Maybe it's the same bottle you
had a little body. Oh,
yeah, see, this is penetrates and coats. That's all, because there's some pit.
You don't recommend the
the silicone sealer, grout sealer, no, because that one peels off with time. That one penetrates into the grout.
This is the one I use. When it penetrates.
Yeah, that's good.
Okay, we're all done. They're not quite square here.
Base, but not cool.
Yeah, the plastic.
The plastic rubber.
Yeah.
Si no le sirvió esa cosa del grout sealer, grout cleaner,
something that would.
You can pour that into that into the grout in the little bottle.
Yeah, I'll do it that way because it's a lot better that way anyway.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna get the white one. Mary, huh?
What?
I'm gonna look at this.
Yeah.
I'm recording.
See the little bubble?
Yes.
The little bubble has to be.
Yeah, the same. Yeah. Okay? Because this way, it's okay. So I need to get this one over here. Maybe push them up a little bit. ¿Esas para qué son?
Yeah. Ahí está. Yeah. Hola. Yeah. This stuff we're gonna get rid of little by little.